we have been given the greatest opportunity ever to shine for Jesus. And look, we're a bunch of corrupted sold-outs, cowards, Judas's, Iscariots, and Esaps. Instead of being like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, or like Daniel, Esther, Deborah, Joshua, Caleb, we have become useless, completely hypocritical in our faith.